Hey guys, and welcome back. So in the last lecture, we created a social distancing app, which is relatively complex. Today, we'll develop a simple car counting app that will take a bunch of images and output a number of cars present within the image. Why is this important? Well, because when creating applications, we would like at some point to analyze and quantify objects in the image so we can utilize this information to make important decisions. So this app is useful not only for counting cars, but counting just about anything. Say if you have a drone and you need to count the number of crops in a field, or people in an area for security applications, or even counting cars for traffic quantification. The possibilities are endless. So in this app, we're going to be using images instead of videos, in this lecture as the application does not have to be real-time, and also for demonstration purposes. But the code can easily be used for videos, like how we did in the social distancing app. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below if you have any questions or suggestions on future videos. Subscribe so you get notified when the next AI AR tutorial is out. And feel free to share this video with any of your friends if you think it may be helpful. Okay, so earlier I mentioned that if you're interested in winning one of 23 enrollments to any of the Augmented Startups courses, then all you have to do is like and comment on this video and sign up at the link down below. Winners will be announced every 3 months. You can comment on anything or provide suggestions on upcoming videos and ideas as I've mentioned earlier. So the full YOLO version 4 course will be available as a comprehensive course on augmentedstartups.com. I'm pretty excited for it because we're going to be covering a lot. From execution of a pre-trained model on images, videos and webcam, labeling a new dataset in YOLO version 4 format, creating a custom dataset from other datasets but in YOLO version 4 format, and then we train our own custom detector natively on your PC. We also implement on a multi-GPU and develop some real applications. We also go into how you can create nice PYQT user interface for object detection using YOLO version 4. I really hope that you are excited by this course as I am, because if you are, then you can enroll down below. Remember that I'll not be publishing this course anywhere else and it will be exclusive to augmentedstartups.com. Also check out GeekyB AI, who are expert developers in AI, computer vision and deep learning. Thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next lecture.